It is anticipated that Tropical Storm Chantal would start affecting, or at least the eye of it should pass close to or over Saint Lucia sometime about in the mid-morning. As a precautionary measure, we are advising that all schools be closed as of midday today, Monday, July 8th, and remain closed tomorrow, Tuesday, July 9th. We will assess the situation and we'll make an announcement late Tuesday. But we hope that if all goes according to the prediction, that the storm will be out of the area by 2 p.m. on Tuesday, and hopefully we should be able to resume classes on Wednesday, the 10th.